Hello, Darko here. In this video, I will show you how to get Ultra HD resolution in 60 frames per second over HDMI and DisplayPort on Philips 328 P6V monitor. This 31.5-inch monitor features native UHD resolution, 10-bit VA panel with LED backlight, and wide color gamut coverage. Despite its large screen size and high resolution panel, this monitor will not give you Ultra HD resolution in 60 frames per second over HDMI or DisplayPort right out of the box. Reason for that is because by default HDMI works in version 1.4 and DisplayPort in version 1.1, both of which are limited to Ultra HD resolution in 30 frames per second max. Standard refresh rate for monitors and game consoles is 60 frames per second. So we will need to adjust this manually through monitor's on-screen menus, which is a very quick process. Let's start with getting 60 frames per second over HDMI. For this purpose, I've hooked up PS4 Pro console and first checked what is the default output resolution. Since this is a console that is looking for the highest resolution in 60 frames per second, it runs in 1920 by 1080, as HDMI interface is limited to version 1.4. To adjust this, open monitor settings and go down to setup section and there for HDMI switch from 1.4 to 2.0. Once picture comes back, check once again video output settings and you will see that now Ultra HD resolution in 60fps is enabled. What you will also notice is that PS4 Pro is not detecting correctly available resolutions. Both 2160p options are still grayed out even though console is outputting this resolution. That's why it is best to use automatic option in the resolution menu and check monitor info section. Great, now let's see how to get the same over DisplayPort. On PC instead of Full HD resolution you will probably get Ultra HD resolution by default but in 30 frames per second. You will clearly see that objects are not moving smoothly across the screen, starting from pointer itself. To correct this, head again to the setup menu and here for DisplayPort option switch from 1.1 to 1.2. If everything works out how it should, you will see your desktop running smoothly in UHD 60 frames per second. This procedure might work for other monitors too, so if you have UHD monitor, check if it works in optimum state. This is it for this tutorial. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe. Bye!